Welcome back. This is America's Got Talent, the finale. This show has the best new talent in the entire world, and whoever wins will walk away with $1 million. And they will headline a spectacular show in Las Vegas. It is a prize that every performer dreams of. And we are down to the last two acts, your top two. And they are Darcy Lynn and Angelica Hale. One of them is your winner. Now, for both of these acts, AGT has been an unforgettable ride. Take a look.
My name's Darcy Lynn.
And Darcy, who's that?
My name's Petunia.
Wow!
I'm going to remember you in a week, a month, and a year.
Just changed your life tonight, young lady.
It still feels like I'm in a dream and I'm gonna wake up soon.
Okay, here we go.
I'm super nervous, but here we come, America.
Most people can't even sing with their mouths open.
All my puppets are a different side of me.
This is big. This is where you're heading, young lady.
It was like a dream, and then I woke up, and then the dream is real.
What's your name?
My name is Angelica Hale. I want to be a superstar.
It was my dream to be on America's Got Talent.
You have four yeses!
5 years ago, she needed a kidney transplant. She had to fight for her life.
Singing just took me away from all the bad things that were happening to me.
I just think you are a very, very, very special girl.
I would have my name in lights. Angelica Hale! I can just picture it now.
It's time. America, here is your winner. Good luck, both of you. America has voted. The winner of the $1 million and the star of the headline show in Las Vegas is...
Season 12, it was so, so, so amazing.